Queensland Premier Anastasia Palaszczuk has vowed to adopt the recommendations of an inquiry. It's condemned her government's ministerial staff for bullying and belittling public servants. The Coldrake report into the state government's integrity crisis has demanded sweeping changes to the culture of the public sector.